20-minute time limit. At a combined weight of 310 pounds from the heavy metal capital of the United States of America, Los Angeles, Spike and Chainsaw, the Heavy Metal Sisters! They don't know where Spike and Chainsaw are right now, fans. But please, when they come in, be careful. They have a live chainsaw. They're supposed to be here for this scheduled bout now. Let me introduce whom they're going to wrestle. At a combined weight of 221 pounds, first from Wounded Knee, South Dakota, Little Feather.
Because when we're finished with them, they bring us back here.
And they feed us this stupid kind of crocodile stuff. I hate that.
We hate that.
And I hate this place. This isn't our home. We don't belong here. We're not crazy. They're crazy if they think we're going back.
Putting those feet right to the head of Spike. Sally in Little Feather. What's this? Spike's getting the torch. He's got the torch going. Little Feather's doing the dance. Sally's got the prance. Look at that flame. Of the at some of his ribs. I'm not going in there. The heavy metal sisters are taking over the paramedics. They don't ever want to go back to that sanitarium, that's for sure. Forget the therapy, baby, they don't need it. Been hurt. The paramedic just came in to grab Spike and Chainsaw. Both of them said they're not going back to the hospital. Oh, Sally and Little Feather, this is too much. They're taking a straitjacket and they're chainsawing it up. To get both of the paramedics out of here, the winners of the match, Little Feather and Sally.